just about set to kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. Let's head down to the coin toss now. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. We'll see how this game plays out as they get ready for the opening kickoff. And he makes it out to about the 31-yard line. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. Nice gain as he works the right side. Second and six coming up here.
Ball on their own 36.
Carries the ball for a nice game. So the halfback gets some decent yards and a first down.
And that shows you why he's such a weapon as a ball carrier. Good gain for the offense.
Brought down at the 46.
The offensive lineman played that one perfectly, giving the tailback plenty of space to work with, and he took advantage of it.
From the 46-yard line, it's first down. And he has it on the corner. And he shoved out of bounds around the 43-yard line. Gets it out to his receiver, and he can't hang on.
I'm not so sure he made the best decision that time. That was a pretty tight area he was trying to throw that one into.
From the 43-yard line, it's third down. Looking for his man, incomplete. So they run the same pass play again.
Yeah, typically you'll see this when teams are having success with a particular player. They feel confident about a play's chances.
He'll try to knock this punt down inside the 20. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. He's out to the 30. Gets out to around the 32. From their own 32-yard line, first down. He's to the 40. He makes his way to about the 45. Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
That makes it second and six.
Second down and six. Ball on the 50-yard line. And he's tackled around the 47-yard line.
That makes it third and three.
Nice run there.
What is going on with this defense? I mean, don't get me wrong. The offense is doing a nice job with first downs and they're executing well, but the defense is just letting them maintain possession and move the ball right down the field. They've got to try to change things up with their scheme. Be more aggressive, attack, do some things to change it up, take some risks.
The option keeper gets him 2, maybe 3 yards.
That makes it second and six.
It's second down, six to go. Ball on the 37-yard line. 2-yard run by the halfback.
And it's difficult to run on this defense when they put this kid up in the box.
This is the eighth play of this drive. They come out in a five-wide set. He's tackled at the 15. The defense might be licking their chops right now, Herbie. We've got a change at the quarterback position. We know the kid is talented, but you got to know the defense is going to come after him. From the 15-yard line, first down. Fires quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab.
Number 86.
This is the 10th play of this drive.
That makes it second and 10.
Quick strike, tight end, and that's a touchdown.
This team has so many potent weapons. It's tough to try to single out just one of them to stop.
And he adds the extra point. A 10-play, 79-yard drive, and the result, 7 points. They line up to kick this one away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback.
One team forced to punt, Herbie, and the other one comes right back and gets some points.
Boy, Brad, this is exactly how you draw it up. You come up with a big stop to start the game off. Your offense moves down, gets points on the board. You can't start much better than this.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play.
Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete. From their own 25-yard line, second down. After a decent run up the gut.
Gain of 7 on the play. Third down.
He's taken down at the 40-yard line. From their own 40-yard line, it's first down. Complete. He's got room. And down he goes around the 48-yard line. Takes it right, and he can't get back to the line of scrimmage.
Never really had a shot. They were on him almost as soon as he took the handoff.
And here's another third down. He's knocked out of bounds, right around the 10-yard line. Third down has been the charm on this drive.
Now, it's been all about execution. When it comes to calling the right play at the right time, they've been able to do it here.
This game's already shaping up to be a good one as we head to the second quarter. 7-0. Welcome back here. We resume action now here in the second quarter. And he's taken down around the 8-yard line. And this play is number 8 on the drive.
Four down,
play fake.
Got his tight end touchdown.
And that one worked just like they draw it up, Kirk.
Yeah, Brad, you're exactly right. Offensive line did a good job of protecting the quarterback. Good route by the receivers. Results, touchdown.
Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. And he hits the PAT. A nice 8-play, 75-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown. We get a tie game at 7-7. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. And they make the stop at the 25-yard line. From their own 25-yard line, second down. So an empty backfield with five wide receivers. Quick strike and he drops it.
The pass was right on target, so that took a perfectly timed hard hit to knock it free. Strong defense to deny the completion.
They come out on an empty backfield. Gets it. He's in space. He's out of bounds around the 29-yard line. He's to the 40. Gets to about the 41-yard line. They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now. Up the middle for a nice game. Second and seven. Ball on the 45. Nice run, and he's brought down. He's at the 40. He makes his way to about the 32. And that'll give him another first down.
Excellent job there, Brad, of running the football. That was good execution by this offense.
First and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line. This one's going deep to the end zone.
Almost picked off. It's an intelligent play by the defender. All you have to do sometimes is get your hand on the ball.
That makes it second and 10.
Tackle around the 18-yard line. A nice completion to the tight end.
A good play here, and the thing that I notice is that he provides a nice big target out there for the quarterback.
First and 10, ball on the 18-yard line. Caught out in the open. Tackle made right around the 4-yard line. They'll bring him down just outside the goal line.
That brings him second and goal.
From the 1-yard line, it's second down. They're trying to stop the run here with a goal line defense. And he's in the end zone. Touchdown.
This kid is a really reliable weapon. You definitely want the football in his hands near the end zone, and he showed you why right there.
And he tacks on the extra point.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
Brought down around the 33-yard line. The offense calls a timeout, and they'll have two remaining. 2 minutes to go in the half. Not a bad little play there.
Yeah, it's a nice job by the quarterback reading the coverage and delivering a very catchable ball and allowing his receiver to come up with a nice game.
First down pick up by the tailback.
You can see how comfortable this guy is with that football in his arms.
He's in trouble. They find themselves in a hole here after that sack at second and long. And they push him out at about the 33-yard line. Pressure coming. And they got him. They get to the quarterback and end that play before it even got started.
This young man didn't even have a chance to make something happen. It's tough to find your receivers when the defense is in your face like that.
They look like they've got the block on, and this offensive line's got to give him some time.
Didn't get all of that one.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Fires to his tight end, nothing doing.
And I think this offense right now is starting to think twice about making catches. That's another big hit by this defense. And right now they are laying the wood and giving the tight end and these receivers something to think about.
Throws it away.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 37.
They'll spread the field with five wide. He airs it out. Complete. It's the freshman. Touchdown saving tackle, but it leaves him with a first and goal.
The offense calls a timeout. That was their second timeout.
It's on a move, touchdown.
That gives him another touchdown to go along with the one he scored earlier.
This guy has great vision out of the backfield. Even if a hole isn't there, he's patient enough to wait for one to open, and then he hits it.
And he converts the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off.
And down he goes at the 30-yard line.
The offense takes the field again. They were forced to punt their last time out.
He's to the 40. Makes it out to about the 50.
You like to see a team having success like this running the football. It can really open up things for the offense.
From the 50, first down.
Scrambling around, lost the ball, fumble. Here he goes. He's at the 30 to the 20. Touchdown, huge play.
Defensive touchdowns give teams such a big morale lift. This is a really nice play to grab the loose ball and take it the distance.
splits the uprights with the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Oh, he got nailed on that one. Well, let's see if the offense can make up for the misfortune they had just a few moments ago.
I know as a quarterback, it's always hard to watch the defense score a touchdown on you. But it was always a reminder to take extra care of the football.
He steps out right around the 30.
That makes it 76.
From their own 30-yard line, it's second down. A strike complete, and he's tackled around the 42-yard line. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
But they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game.
Just throws this one away. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 42. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun. Five wide receivers. He's tackled at about the 49. They come out in a five-wide set. Catches it, and he's looking for more. And he tackles him hard at the 23-yard line. Out to his wide out, and he gets the touchdown. And a nice catch by the receiver for the touchdown.
Anytime you're near the red zone, you got to keep an eye for this guy. They love going to him down here.
And he adds the extra point. They might just want to squib this one. Only a few seconds left here before halftime. He's out to the 30. He makes it to the 28-yard line. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. And he carries the ball for a nice game. As they head to the locker rooms, this one is far from over. 28-14, Wolfpack.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Keith Davis, David Pollack here in the studio, as always, to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. There's no question you'd rather be up by two scores as opposed to being down by two scores. I mean, David, I
totally, that was an easy answer,
look,
yes.
Look, I totally get that. But I think there is a mindset there that when you have that two-score lead, you're trying to protect something. You don't want to give it up. And if you allow the other team to get close, then things can get tied on you. Can a two-score edge sometimes be a little bit dangerous just in terms of mindset?
I think mindset, and also with coaches. A lot of times you see coaches, they get less aggressive. You know, especially on the defensive side of the football, when you get up two scores and you had so much success blitzing the first half and applying pressure, now you're not as comfortable leaving out guys on an island playing man-to-man and giving up big plays.
Yeah.
So I think you got to make sure that you continue to do what you were doing. Don't make those big mistakes, but also don't stray away from the game plan. Right now, what you've implemented has worked. Continue to do it.
That's going to do it at halftime. Just about ready to start the second half.
All right, you finish it up, brother. I'm going to get something in the cafeteria. I'm hungry.
But wait, don't leave until you get my order. Brad Kirk, take the second half.
All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. He's out to the 30. They'll bring him down at the 41-yard line. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. gains his way to the 49-yard line. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. He's taken down right around the 50. From the 49-yard line, first down. He's at the 40, makes it to the 37. To get the first here on second down. He's hit and taken down. Forward to about the 16. The halfback picks up a yard.
That brings up second and nine.
From the 16-yard line, second down. The 10. And he's taken down around the 4-yard line. It's the ninth play of the drive. Everybody bunched up tight defensively. He's in for the touchdown. So the halfback took it in for six.
Simple play call there by the offensive coordinator. Just give it to the back and let him find his way into the end zone.
He makes the PAT. They line up to kick this one away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And they can forget about returning this one. Taking the field again now is the offense. And I got to tell you, these guys have just been a defensive nightmare on the past few drives. He's to the 40. He's pushed out of bounds at the 46. We've got a first and 10. Ball on their own 46. They make the stop right around the 42-yard line.
Did you see how quickly he was able to get into the backfield and make that tackle? Not many guys that big can move that fast.
He fires left side. Down and they need to get it inside the 44. Fires that quickly to the tailback. And he is drilled at the 50-yard line. Wow, a long gain, but still not enough for the first.
Well, the offense hurt themselves by digging themselves into a hole on first and second down, so the defense didn't really have to put too much thought in how to defend on that third down.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. They ran the ball very well on their last drive, and it resulted in six.
Mike four. Down. Blue 19.
Looks for his tight end over the middle. Tackle at the 29-yard line. Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one.
Here we go. Deep all day. Defense all day. All day. Mike four.
Big opening. He's at midfield. And he's tackled at the 37. To about the 34-yard line. From the 34-yard line, second down. Passes it to the middle of the field, and he hits him hard at the 23. Fights forward to about the 23.
That makes it second and 10.
From the 23-yard line, second down. Quick out to his receiver. Tackle made at the 11. It's been an offensive explosion through three quarters of play. We head to the fourth quarter. The Wolfpack lead 28-21. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. Big play, and it's first and goal. So here we go, first and goal, and a field goal won't cut it. In the backfield for a loss.
That brings up second and goal.
This is the ninth play of this drive. Defense and their short yardage package. And it pays off. Touchdown. Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. And he hits the PAT. A nice nine play, 81-yard drive. And they come away with 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
Excellent kick. Looks like they're ready for the kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. You've got to be aware that capitalizing on this drive is crucial. You want to take the pressure off you and put it on your opponent. Quick throw out to the receiver, incomplete.
You know, sometimes the toughest throws to make for a quarterback is when he has a wide receiver wide open, and everybody in the stands is saying, throw it, throw it. And you aim the football instead of just getting back in rhythm, stepping, and throwing. And that time, he aimed the ball, and it was incomplete.
From their own 38-yard line, it's first down. They'll make the sack.
It's a big-time effort sack by the defensive end. I want to also give some credit to the coverage downfield. The end never gave up on the play, but because the quarterback didn't have anywhere to go with the football, it gave the defensive end enough time to eventually chase the quarterback down for that sack.
Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation. And he just gets rid of it. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. Throws complete. He's got space to work. They'll bring him down around the 41-yard line. He punts it away, and it's a great kick. And he's taken down at the 24. You know, it's basically like we're starting from zero here in a one-quarter game now. Every possession is vital. A little toss across the middle. Brought down at the 35. From their own 35-yard line. First down. Incomplete, almost picked off.
You never know what will happen when the ball ricochets like that. Good effort by the defender.
And he's level at the 28-yard line. There's sack number four.
Well, he's being forced to make really quick decisions because he doesn't have any time to throw the ball. That's going to lead to turnovers.
So the sack makes this third and very long. Just under three to go in regulation. That's a great tackle at the 18. The defense has everybody on the line. I think they're going to come after this one. And he makes it out to about the 44-yard line. We might have overtime in the back of our minds, but down on the field, that hasn't occurred to anyone. They want to end this thing in regulation. Steps out of bounds around the 44-yard line. It's second and 10. Ball on the 44. Got it. Complete. He's out of bounds.
He showed some excellent moves out there. More than you usually expect from a tight end. That was a big gain, and this offense keeps humming along.
From the 33-yard line, it's second down. Defensive coordinator anticipating this five wide set, and he comes in with his dime package.
He scrambles.
Now he's going to run and watch out.
And he's tackled
around the 14-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 14.
Like four.
Just over a minute in the fourth quarter. Nice run up the middle.
That's good for 85 yards. That'll make it 7-4.
Check. Tight right. All over there. Check the outside there. Four down. Mike, four. Get there.
He's tackled around the 1 yard line. So here's where we find out who wants it more. First and goal. They're trying to stop the run here with a goal line defense. Here's the give. They bring him down in the backfield.
Well, he's known for locking down receivers, but that doesn't mean he won't come up and lay the lumber on the ball carrier.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. The kick is up.
Yes, he made it, and this one is over.
And that gives them the lead.
I know that I call kickers head cases, but this kid isn't one. It's like he doesn't even feel the pressure.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. Well, this sets up the drama here in the fourth quarter. They've got the opportunity they've been looking for, an opportunity to take the lead and the win. So this is it right here. One last play and one last chance to win the game. If they can get the Hail Mary, they'll pull out the miracle win. He heaves it deep. It's caught. He takes it in for the win. What a finish. The offense didn't get the playoff in time.
Delay of game. Offense.
And he tacks on the extra point.
That's going to do it for this one. Our final score, the Unicorn, 35, the Wolfpack, 31. So that wraps things up for us, 3A Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.